The maple bacon donut is a breakfast or dessert food that has become popular in some areas of the United States. It is distinct from other donuts because of the prominent bacon and maple syrup flavored glaze used for toppings and has been discussed in the media as part of the phenomenon sometimes referred to as bacon mania. The bacon donut has been described as tasting like a camping breakfast. Pancakes with maple syrup, breakfast sausage links, and strips of bacon, all in one convenient item.
Popular history.
The Swirls Bakery in Omaha, Nebraska started a maple bacon donut craze, with its version sometimes referred to as the Elvis. The bakery's owner, Don Brown, said she wanted something shocking that people would love or hate, and would talk about. She describes the concept as simple, it's your breakfast plate turned into one item that you put in your mouth. Quote, she reported, response from her customers has been overwhelming, and she prepares 5 pounds of bacon daily. Quote, I know that most people are coming for the maple bacon donut aka the Elvis. Dynamo Donut, in San Francisco, California, also serves maple bacon donuts. At Voodoo Donut in Portland, Oregon, maple bacon donuts are sold under the name Bacon Maple Bar. The original Pantry Cafe in Los Angeles, described as the area's favorite greasy spoon that has kept the faith for 85 years, offers maple glazed bacon donuts for breakfast at its downtown location. The Nickel Diner, in downtown Los Angeles, also serves up the treat and has the slogan, Home of the Maple Glazed Bacon Donut. On its website, writing about reclusive author John 12 Hawks, Carolyn Kellogg of the Los Angeles Times opined that the Nickel Diner Maple Bacon Donut is so good, it should be able to get anyone to come out of hiding. Nord's Bakery, on the edge of Germantown in Louisville, Kentucky, debuted a maple bacon Long John in 2009. Quote, it looks just like any other maple cream Long John, but for the slab of bacon embedded in the icing. Quote, quote. The argument in favor is clear, a maple bacon Long John is basically an order of pancakes, maple syrup and bacon that you can carry around in a bag and eat in the car with no utensils other than a napkin. And it's something every bacon lover ought to try, the Courier-Journal reported.
See also
Maple Bar, Luther Burger, List of foods made from maple, List of donut varieties, List of breakfast foods.
References. External links.
Media related to maple bacon donuts at Wikimedia Commons.